So welcome student friends. So as I said in the last lecture, we discussed about half subtractor, right? And one drawback or limitation of half subtractor is that it is only limited for 2 bits. Okay. So this full subtractor now overcomes the limitation of half subtractor. So as you can see, this is the block diagram of full subtractor where we have 3 inputs, A, B. B in means borrow in. The borrow which is of previous subtraction. And then we have 2 outputs, which is the difference and borrow out. Okay, so don't get confused for this B, B in and BO, borrow. B means second input variable. B in is borrow in, which is from the previous subtraction, and BO means borrow out, which is the output of this. Okay, so this is a block diagram, and since it has 3 inputs, so 2 raised to 3 is 8. So we will have these 8 different input combinations, right? Now let us try to first fill this truth table, because as I said, so as to draw the circuit, we need first the logical expression, and logical expression can be constructed or can be deduced from K-map, right? And K-map entries comes from truth table. So our very first step is to complete this truth table, where again it has 2 output columns, output 1 and output 2, because here you see we have 2 outputs. Okay, so this is truth table for full subtractor, right? So again, using the binary subtraction rules, we can complete this truth table. Okay, this is A. So 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 minus 0 is 0. So here difference is 0 and borrow is also 0. So 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 1, difference is 1, borrow is 1. 0 minus 1, difference is 1 and borrow is 1, right? 1 minus 0 is 1. Okay, 0 minus 1, difference is 1 and borrow is 1, 1 minus 1, difference is 0. Okay, 1 minus 0, difference is 1, borrow is 0. 1 minus 0, difference is 1, borrow is 0, and this 1 minus 1, it is 0, right? 1 minus 1, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. Okay, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 minus 1, 1, 1. Right? Okay, so these are the entries for difference column and borrow column. Now we can use this column and map with our K-map. Okay. So here you can see K map for difference. Okay, so just we'll try to fill these entries here. So it is 0, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, right? And if you see here again, they are individual groups. So 4 groups are being formed here. Okay. And as we have seen for full adder, here the final, I'll directly go for this final expression. Okay. Once you have a good practice for this solution or this solving, then you will understand the complete proof. But Just to keep these things easy, I am not going into the proof. I'll just directly write the expression for that. So the expression is A plus circle B plus circle B in, where this becomes 3 input XOR gate. So this we have seen for full adder also. Okay. Now you might say that this equation and the full adder equation is same, but the difference is for the equation of borrow and carry in full adder. Now let's see the K-map for this borrow. Okay, if you see this truth table, then it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this way, this K map is mapped with the truth table. Now here, if you see, we have three pairs being formed, 1, 2, and 3. So let's say group 1, group 2, group 3. So what will be the equation for borrow out group 1? What is group 1? It is A bar B plus. What is group 2? It is B into B in plus. For group 3, it is A bar B in. Okay. So this is the equation for borrow, and this is the equation for difference. Now with help of these two logical expressions, we can now construct the circuit, now design the circuit. Okay, so if I want to draw or design the circuit, so this is XOR gate, 3 input XOR gate. Now here I would draw this circuit in some different fashion or different manner so as to understand. This is XOR gate A, B and B in, right? So this is for difference. This is A, B, B in. Now here you can see it is A bar. I will simply add A bar here. A bar, which goes for this A bar and B. This is ANDed, right? Then we have B and B in. So I'll extend this B here and this B in. Okay. And third, I have again A bar. So I can just extend this A bar and B in. So I'll just extend this B in. And this is OR. This is borrow out. Now this becomes the complete circuit for full subtractor. Right? So we have one XOR gate, three AND gate and one OR gate. Okay, so I hope you have understood the concepts of these adders and subtractors. Okay, so the question is simply design full subtractor. Either with help of basic gates or universal gates, NAND or NOR. Right? So this type of question, when asked, you can draw or you can give the answer in this format, where this block diagram, then this truth table, and from this truth table, K-map for each output column, and from this K-map we have these expressions, and from expression we have this circuit diagram. Right? So I hope it is clear for you. In the next lecture we'll go for another example of combinational logic circuit, that is multiplexer. That is again very interesting concepts. So we'll see in the next lecture. Till then, have a nice time. Thank you.